switch over to Keep Driving. Now, from what I've gathered as to what this game is basically Oregon Trail, but you're driving across country to see a concert, to go to a concert, and you're dealing with everything that would happen in a Oregon Trail setting, except set in like what, the late to mid 2000s. So we'll go from there. Let's jump on into it. New game, obviously. School lingers in your memory as a faded obstacle. You fumble your way through. No real plans for the summer, you decide to head over to an old friend's house to play some video games. You borrow your family's car and head out for the weekend. It's Thursday, November of May. You have until Sunday to get to your friend's house. Don't forget to bring your game. Now, what I thought that this was going to be... concert. Okay, so A, B, go at B. Background. Relations with your parents. Very good. Aquachi occupation. Unemployed. Wanderlust. When playing a road event, you gain 2 energy. Part time mechanic. When clearing a road event, you gain plus durability. Student. Start up fast learning, start 1 skill point. I'm gonna go with part time mechanic. What you bring with you? Mom's care package. My tools. And video game. Guitar and beer. I'm gonna go care package. Mom's care package. Okay, next. For sale. 4-seater. For passenger seats. For average engine. Yep. Okay. Let's go. Enter. Oh, there we go. I had to actually hover over it. Alright, home trunk. Now I better put the gas in the trunk. Chocolate. Backseat. Bandages. Banana. Aspirin. Video game. Definitely. Okay. On car to open apartment. Load map. Calendar. Load map. Let's turn that music down a scotch, shall we? Yeah. Tractor. Awesome. This is a road event. These symbols are called threats. Each threat represents one of your resources. Energy, cash, durability, and gas. These are your skills. You need to use skills to remove the threat. During the player phase, you can use one skill. The dots show how many times a skill has. You're out of uses, the skill can't be used until you rest. The bottom shows what type of threat the skill can remove. The white stars can... White star items can remove threat of any kind, of any type. X cons removes no threat. You select with the threat to remove it. Now, along with the threat to remove it, click on. Okay, so. Perfect. Each skill, remove threat, get a perfect hit. When you get a perfect hit, you get an extra turn, which means you use another skill this turn. Actually, some skills have costs, it's shown here. Skill use costs. This skill costs my energy to use. So then I have to go to remove another threat. I have to go. Great. You get a perfect hit, and your turn ends, and you get one other turn phase. On the rogue phase, the threat with a warning over them will attack you. Each threat deals damage to its corresponding resource. After the rogue phase, there'll be something will happen and new warnings will be displayed. You defeat the road event when all the threats are. You escape the events by holding down the gas button. For escaping, each threat will damage you. There's your glove compartment, you can place small items here. Some can be used like skills during road events. Okay, so. Turn that music all the way down. There we go. Driving without no music. Okay. Introspection. I gotta call my parents soon. I missed them. Hope they're not worried about me. Introspection. Something's on the roadside. Driving, baby. you're going out on the road, you better be prepared. You gotta have a journal to write stuff down. Or a music player is necessary. Let's see, B. Now, what we got rope? Now, why is that rope? Let's see. It consumes 2 energy. Curious starving. Rope Andy. There you go. Okay, so friend's home there. Now I'd have to go the long way. So I'm gonna take the side road. Nah, keep driving. You know, won't pick up hitchhikers. 1981? Oh, okay. Yeah, I had that description totally wrong. You feel it? Distracted. Read a verse. Keep driving. Energy failed. Gas okay. Open the trunk. use. Get an energy back. Driving. We lost a little time, but we'll pick like a U-Haul, I carry. Headache. Vague lanes. Heavy rain has durability effects. Okay. Let's see. So. That don't work. You're getting tired. Uh-oh. Sad. Energy fail. Aspirin. Back here, starving. I'm gonna get energy back up. Okay, so. Good on gas, keep driving. Okay, now if we get back on the road here. Oh, here come a road threat. Oh, that was introspection. Okay. Lost. In zone. Gas drain by 25%. Abandoned car. Okay, take a little piece out that car. I'm fighting sleep. Hang in the G, Mom. Leg cramps. Uh-oh. That mess without hunger. Okay, go ahead. Go put this pretty good. Oh, durability fail. And we don't have no cash. Spent all my money. Well, got to call the rents. We got food and we got more money. Can't change skills while on the road. Okay. Cop, are you trying to brake check me? What's the deal? Jeez, officer of the law. Hot holes. Uh-oh. Autobahn guilty vent to random threat. I can't keep losing gas like this. Is that? Pick at it with your finger. Just it's not excuse me, sneezed hard. I'm digging this game. We're being held together by hopes and dreams. Water puddles. It's been raining. Of course there's water puddles. Oh, we're hitting them. You're getting tired. Well, of course I'm getting tired. Oh, no, we're getting tired. Uh-oh. Fumes. Okay, got a little gas. We got a little gas. I'm gonna take this time to eat a little bit. Get my strength. Okay, got us good now. Okay, so journal. Let's see. Soda, give me energy. Food. Big pizza. Definitely some chocolate. Not meant for humans, though. No. Soap removes dirty. Definitely need gas. Roll cage. I'm trying to make it there. Trying to get old. Okay, what we got? What am I doing in general? Keep counting your own decisions. I mean, this really does feel like Oregon Trail, but in a car. Oh, here come a road event. Tired. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. We've unlocked Swift Scale. If I get a nice little May the 4th be with me. I do like this. I do like this. I like this a lot. So, I think I'm gonna wrap it up here. But, yeah. I like this too. I'm gonna keep my eye on this one. So I'm gonna go ahead and get a big check. So yeah, I'm gonna keep an eye on this one because this one's pretty interesting. I like games that like chat, not just challenge, but also entertain, you know? So I'm gonna check this one out. We'll see. Alrighty. Check, check, check.